Hi guys, I'm here at Hobby Lobby. Let's go in and look around.
Check, please. No, check, please. Daily check, please. Thank you. It's some cool looking items here. They're pretty cool. Last yards are also pretty cool looking. There's the birdhouse for little birds. There's some happy little birds. Tweet, tweet. Got some pretty good, neat little crafts here going on. There's a turtle.
houses. Well, that's a really nice one like that. It's two-story for our 30s. It's cool, flamingo. We got lots of arts and crafts in here.
Wait, what you gonna order?
Maybe a seafood fajita or...
Where?
It's on the fajita page. And...
Oh, you wanna play the Hawaiian fajitas?
Maybe. Man, their salsa is a bomb. It's good here. A lot of people here today. It's so good. It's here, guys. Some beans, T-bone, Ashley. Thank you.
has a seat.
You need to eat your meat. You need to eat your meat.
Yeah, that would do it for me.
So,
well, all right. We had a fun day of going shopping at Hobby Lobby, looking around and seeing all the good stuff they had. It was a really fun day, and we went to Manador to eat, and they had some delicious Mexican food there. And what do you say, guys?
Thanks for watching.
We'll see you in the next one. Hit the like and subscribe button if you enjoyed our video. Thank you.